Okay, Google, start recipe.
First step, using an electric mixer, combine the cream cheese, honey, milk, and lemon zest until smooth.
Okay, Google, next step.
Second step, layer in each jar 6 to 7 raspberries, 2 tablespoons of cheesecake filling, and 2 tablespoons of crushed graham crackers.
Okay, Google, next step.
Serve immediately or store in the fridge for up to 3 days.